Why British people is asking themselves to if it's better to stay or leave? It's obviously a United Kingdom responsibility. No? Perhaps you can consider it's a David Cameron error to ask this kind of question. But it's also evidently a European Union responsibility. In the last 10 years, we have not done the things correctly. We have caused the traumas, the dramas, the social inequalities, the disparities that have polarized the Euroscepticism, the anti-Europe position, etc. And it's time to react. It's time for Europe to take note that people from United Kingdom, people from Scotland, people from Catalonia wants to be European, wants to build this Europe we have always dreamed of. No? That's why I signaling more the opportunity than the uncertainty of the 23rd of June. Let's go on.